Yo, we are alive. I'm alive. That's great. Big warm-up hours before the eventual Lundown. So, I was just gonna hop on the ranked just to, you know, warm myself up in the lab, but potentially I might be doing a 1st-to-5. So, I hang on the balance on that. So, in the meantime, I'm just gonna practice a new combo that I saw. I'm just gonna turn that down for me. Just cause I'm getting deafened myself. Crap. Suddenly I can't hit the combo. That's great. There we go. That's like 10 more damage than the most I was getting, because like I had, oh, not that. I just had that because I didn't know you could connect 4 to 1+2, so more damage is always nice. Also, you know, that pickup I spotted and learned. Just a lot better than the one I was originally doing. Because I was originally just doing that. Which, you know, sure, you get a pickup and all. Still, but like, we like more damage around these parts. So, we dash forward into, I think that's 10 more damage. So, sorted. And as you can see, we are in fact using big Tifa herself. Because, you know, I wanted to try it out, and then I was enjoying just playing with it and seeing all, you know, the nice effects that it has, so I just kept it on. If I start a game, that I'm gonna get, you know, told, yeah, we can run the 1st-to-5 or whatever. So, I mean, I'm just gonna warm myself up. Da, 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 84. I think I have to consult my notes and see if there's a better option, because I'm actually using my Tekken notes a lot more now. There is a better option, hold on. Showtime! Misako, what's up? I don't need that. Man. Yeah. Oh wait, no. Hold up. Is that not the combo? Screw. Okay. I was worried for a second. Seeing 7 less damage. Yeah, I got the Josie overwritten with Tifa, because I was more curious to try it out than anything. So it was, and then I don't know, I was just playing, I was just enjoying both the outfit and also, you know, the sweet head effects. So it makes stuff like that just feel a lot better. It also makes, you know, this a lot less annoying. So, it's almost a win-win, except for when you're fighting someone who doesn't have the mod and they just see you wearing the most randomest shit ever. So yeah, we're just kind of waiting at them to see. Should something happen with the set, but I don't know, I might just bomb on the rank now and just play him out there. Probably give it another minute and a half just in case. So it's been me and Wilson been doing 45s for like the past couple days, just back and forth. He's won the first one, I won the second one. So it'd be interesting if we do another one today, what the result would be. Who cares? What matters is that I see it. Yeah, true. But it's more just in case, like, on the ever so off chance I already pop into someone's big stream when I'm playing. God forbid, I know. But if I already appear in there and I'm just wearing just some dumb shit, you know. At least the bright side of this mod is you can actually still color good parts of it. Go a little bit more. There we go. I'm slowly getting that combo to memory. See, it's something I haven't done in a while, is just watch other people play the character and just steal their shit slowly. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'm getting many word at the minute, so. Yeah, it looks like to ranked it is. So, let's go. Right, well, I suppose now you get the option. Do you want regular Tifa, or do you want the Tifa that just has a black top on instead? My pick, oh, for God's sake. I think if you're going to see anyone use it, they're going to be boring and just use the normal one, so all going to be unique. Bears, what's crack? Oh god, I don't know, that's even works on the bears. So I never actually tested it myself. Just so I can have it on, you know. And it's having frame data on at this point is like almost mandatory for me. Dear God, no, I'm not accepting that. 3 bars or not, that's a long distance for delay-based netcode to try and handle. And I'm not about it. Oh, GG, that was you. Shit. Uh, I get closer to home and just get a worse connection. What is this? Mad horseshit. Hey, shut up, you, okay? Just because I'm, you know, providing a front which you can watch me play Tekken, alright? Doesn't mean that there's other stuff going on in the background. Okay, there's none of that. Oh, God. 1,300 wins. A juggernaut. Ugh. Why do I feel like this is gonna be a lot of from Devilman, not Devilman, Deathfest. Oh god. Well, let's hope I know my 14 frame punishers, am I right? That's bullshit. I did my down for actually the pulse is better, so what am I kidding? Step. Get off me. Let's see if you're pressing. Okay. I have to warm up anyway, so. It's no biggie. Okay. He's gonna mash all the time if I try to go outside a switch, so. Just like that. Get off me. The irony that we also get FF7 music to go on as we're fighting. Bike chocobars, let's go. Oh, that was a nice sway for. Ah, shit. The one pickup I should have learned. You're not gonna press button. Butterfly. Oh. There it is, the demo man. I pressed buttons. I didn't think he would continue. Better make the mistakes now at the Lundown. Exactly. That's the Tifa mod. Yeah, it is the Tifa mod, sort of, so. You! First time in an actual match. Stop pressing buttons there. Remember when I said I was gonna keep pressing, you know? Oh god. I wasn't gonna keep pressing after he does stuff like that. Yeah, I pressed. I'm lucky I got that one, to be honest. He's getting out of range of my throw. He's always backdashing out of that. I tried to break the throw. That went terribly. Yeah, he's gonna keep pressing buttons. Oh well. I did get that invite for the first of five, so I could at least go for that. It's a shame because I actually want to play against the guy too deep. Relearn against Paul. Alright, let's go. Next week, first to five, I believe. I'm going to go check. Like, first to five time, let's go. Oh yeah, I didn't realize it was Wilson the fall. What's the crack? You're actually going to see the Josie mod now. Mishima building, okay, I'm not bad with that. Am I planning on seconding Josie? Sort of undecided. Like, the more I'm player, the more I'm enjoying the fact that I would maybe like to be second the character. I don't know. That's all I can kind of say at this point, is just, I don't know. You know, the training weights are still on, but I don't know whether to just keep them on. Alright, nice slide. Okay, it's going to press buttons there. Big soccer kick. And I press buttons. That's not good. To the wall, yep. Alright, let's go for the low. Alright, interrupted. 444, not interrupted. That was a bad time to press 3. Alright, let's go. Side step left. Oh, that was... I had to improvise the shit out of that because that wouldn't have worked normally. A bad time to press. Horizon 1. Ah, oh, I could have got a better punish. I don't know why I didn't. Watch A fall for the bullshit. To the wall. There we go. I need to stop stepping and instead just dashing. Because you can still follow them if you dash. But. I messed that up. I messed that up too. Oh god. My brain's going away. I needed to come back. Getting into my rhythm already, so this is dangerous. It was a dangerous time to press, but why not? Good break. Ah, that was unfortunate. Normally I can kind of distance those right. But he still got it. Alright, that's 0-1. I'll have to pray that the tunes come on big time. I say as Gran Turismo comes on with its chill vibes. Right. Just taking some time to myself just to think. Right, let's go. Alright, that was a good forward forward. Step. Nice weak conversion. Oh, that was unfortunate. Nice fisherman took. I was lucky I got out of that one. I didn't mean to fake that out, but it did, and it just kind of helped the situation. That was a lucky exchange, and then a not so lucky one, so. Yeah, I was trying like low-key get away from the taunt dashes and all, but it wasn't working. Oh, that was a good timing on that. Let's stay on the ground. Get off my... I want the diamond. 3 plus 4, not that. Nah, I'm dead. Alright. I gotta think. I gotta focus. There we go. Got the good pickup. Wall binds. Okay. I got that round anyway, so. Or at least making a fight. Unlucky. Also unlucky. Also unlucky. Alright, that was a good step. Off axis though, so I have to do this. Slide. Let's go for the high. Don't, oh crap. Misplaced it. Again, I want to die in 3 plus 4. Now I'm gonna lose the game date. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I deserve that. Alright, that's 2 up for Wilson. Okay. I definitely deserve that one anyway. There's a lot of weird shenanigans. I was trying to dick jab actually, and I kept getting down for one. It's cool seeing Wilson play more aggro now. Yeah, that's what I've noticed. From like all the sets we've been doing, this time is a lot more aggression. So I have to try and find a way to stop that. And also get lucky on some of my placements. There we go. 4-4-3, nice step. Alright, gotta look at that at least. Okay, good low parry on the slide. Stop it. Stop it. Stop taunt. Stop the taunt. Just stop it, okay? It's a scary thing, and I'm just gonna mash 4 now. Alright, at least I got some damage off that. Ah, I wanted steps. Nice weak conversion. That's it. Yeah, if I can delay it, I can catch him off. I saw death in my face for a second. I don't know why I mashed. Yeah, unlucky he didn't get that wee hit, but. Ugh, I'm not stepping fast enough. Slide to the curves. 23, alright, that was a good pickup. Go for the low, alright, nice low parry. I just know there's different options I haven't used it, which I can use, so. Ah, unfortunate, don't want that. Oh god, I smelled death for a second. Yep, there it was. Head's not on the field. just getting hit by all the keyboard now. Yeah, that was good. I wanted the mid for the wall splat, and I somehow just, my brain just went, let's press 3. Ah! Alright, 3, whoop. I may end up going silent to concentrate more, so if that happens, don't be worried. Usually it's just that I would voice kind of thoughts as I'm going, but you never know. I might have to shut the mouth up for a bit and just let you be serenaded by the music. Yo, Phoenix, thanks for coming by, at least. I appreciate it. That was a good jet upper. That was a good low power, which I should be mixing those up. Oh, that was beautiful. The one time I do mix it up, I somehow didn't hit. Okay. Step slide. He's gonna punish that. Yep, he knows his punish for it. Mid. 4.3 hits. Yep, do the second hit because I haven't been doing it so much. Okay, sway back to see what happens. Sway back. Nah. Don't have the dust in front. Boop. Do wall come boop. Alright, he's stayed down this time, that's good. He's forcing me to mix up the options. Ah, I don't know why I had a button there. Boop. Alright, that's nice. That's my 4 already. God damn. Alright, it's time for the comeback of the century. I hope. Step. No point. Continuing that. Oh, that was looking good. Ah, nah. Wrong button. Wrong time. I feel like there's better options to deal with it. I will get this. I will get it. Oh, unfortunate. That was a good magic fort. He's just keeping me at this point. Yeah. I can feel it. He's in my head. I can just feel it. Thank you. lowkey. That was also relatively lucky, but... Oh god. Time to fly. Right, one round. So we can bring this back. He's going that way, so I need to step here. Tip, 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 tip. He's got punished. Oh. Catch him on the delay. Yeah, I'll catch him out there. Nice option. Wall combo. Shouldn't have pressed button there. Goddammit. Right idea, but wrong choice. I was planning to duck and then do 2-1, but I had the 2-1 immediately. Oh well. GG's, Wilson. Alright, give me about 2 minutes or so. I need to quickly go do something, so. Enjoy the sounds of Ace Combat for now. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Apparently it's combat music that's stay on, so I had to do something quick for the fam, and also I needed to grab a drink of water because it is hot today. And of course, we're just going to jump right back onto the ranked. Because there's habits I'm having today, at least I feel, that I just need a standby. So, because I need to get myself as prepared as I can, because I'm determined to do well at this Lundown, so. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, thanks, Mr. Frenchman. Like, is this the Mega Mix it's on? Let's say check. It is, okay. I'm totally keeping it on. Just keep small goals and you'll be happy. Yeah. Like, my main goal, at least for this one, is just, you know, not go 0-2 like last week. Yeah, last week I was making a lot of mistakes in matches and trying my best to, like, claw back, and it just wasn't for happening, so I ended up getting the unfortunate result. It did mean I got to, you know, commentate a good bit, so yeah, that was nice. Just talk shit for like 2 hours. Actually makes me curious whether or not they might throw me on stream. They probably might. No one mobs it. Russia. You know what, it's 4 bars, I'll try it. I show you, okay. I actually could use better training in this matchup, so I'm gonna take it. So unfortunate though is that guy has a demotion. So wanna try having a set later? I mean, if it's before 7 o'clock my time, then sure. We can try it. Oh wow, look at this 2B lookalike. 2B lookalike who mashed hop kick on my 4-1. See what you do. Really doing nothing. Oh yeah, I forgot I have this on. I just put it on like just without even realizing. Well, not really realizing, but just like, yeah, why not? I'll put it on. I completely forgot about it. How would you look at that? That was a good block on my part, but not a good combo. that flap. It's fine, I'll just demote the man. It's fine, don't worry about it. Fucking AOP. No. Ah, that was quite fortunate, never mind. Never mind. Unfortunate, but fucking sidestep for it. That's what I was doing, I believe. I'm trying to block a little on that, but it's not getting it. You don't know how to throw break. I tried to see if I could have dropped it, but it didn't mark. They don't know they can punish that, so no option but to just keep doing it, and I didn't duck. I hella try to rage art that. Ah, man doesn't know what to throw break. Show you players, am I right? I can't make those kind of jokes. I'm a very good friend with a few show you players, so. Shit. I'll take that. Ugh, wrong time. I was like under the impression they were going to press another button, so that's why I did it. Oh well. And it just runs away? Goddamn. Hey, I'll have you know, I don't actually have that. I don't have that mod on as a costume, right? It was a generic thing that did it to all the cast for, you know, the women. So I was like, why not? We just so happened to find a Zhao Yu that was using it, so. If anything, the blame should be on them. I feel myself waking up at least, so that's a plus. Get my mind back into the swing of things. Diablo Gym. Rage. Look at that for a rage usage. He is gonna mash Hell Sweep. Guaranteed. As soon as he gets rage, he's mashing that rage drive. I can tell you that right now. Alright, got that at least. Stop doing that. Alright, he's getting off dozens. I don't know what my punches would be. I looked away from the screen for a minute on that thought. See, I had a feeling he was going to do some shit. Acrobatics, am I right? Sway back. Ah. Punch that at least. No get ups for you. To the wall. There they. Alright, he's gonna armor that, so. And there's the first tail sweep. Get fucked. Caught him out trying to do some bullshit in flight. Ah, missed that one. Butterfly? Nah. God, I haven't seen that since Tag 2. When I used it, because it was an easy thing to get a combo off. Waking up like that, you absolute idiot. What the? Nandiska. Bruh, as if I haven't seen stuff like this. Alright, that was a better option. I'm getting so many of these pickups. Charge. Hi. This DJ player reminds you of yourself. At the very, there's some elements that remind me of me too. Really? You press buttons after that? Something off it. I'm mashing it. Oh. Well, he did armor, so. Low. Alright, at least he saw the low. Imagine thinking you could do that combo in Season 3. From tip range. What are you pressing buttons for, boy? Jab, jab, low. It's like playing myself sometimes. That should do better. there's an actual health sweep combo this time, although that's some whack range that you did on him. So much that it distracted me from the throw. Glad what you did. I meant to do 4-2-4, not just 2-4. Get off me. Shit. I always made different reckless those because I was trying to think on combo stuff, so yeah. Get off me. Alright, well, I was better launching that. He knows the sidestep 2 combo. It's like playing myself. Not 2 times in a row, buddy. Not 2 times in a row. Damn, it must be hard to just live in rent free like this. I stepped and it didn't work. That went up. That's true. I am still ready to fight. Is this Devil Jin though? Because I'm pretty much rent free at the moment. Nope. Damn, it be do, yeah. It be do. This was the power of listening to some Red Racer tunes, does it? Oh, give me it. I know what's up. Come on. Yeah, boy. Hey, buddy. You thought you could run away. Still have walls too. This is great. Hey, buddy. Oh gosh, we have to do this match again. Oh, biggest brain pickup of my life. Five letters. What just? Oh, I don't think you do the armor. How did that reach? Wee. Oh, I actually thought I got past, so that's why I got hit. He's just getting hit by everything. Flip over because he doesn't know what to do. That's not unblockable. That is, though. Wow, look, he killed himself. Wow. I just let him do the work that round. At least he did a godfist combo. Good lad. Rule one, if you're gonna play Mishima like that, don't charge up the unblockable. That's just more time. Oh, shame. Oh. Lol. Yeah, they dropped the combo, lol. Oh, he didn't run? Oh. Did he just really not like that stage? Oh. Is a time. Go on, I'll super. Oh, he got an electric! Good job, buddy. Oh, nice tap too. What direction were you going, Josie? Step. Nice armor attempt. Slide. 3-3. 4-4-3. At the wall. Boom. For a second, you thought it was the key charge? Yeah. It's so close to being it in terms of the animation, but it's the armor. It's like playing myself sometimes. I say sometimes. Sidestep, butterfly. Oh. That was gonna be a big brain plan, but no, it's just the hell sweep. That was not what I wanted. I wanted something else. Oh well. At least I got a good with punish on that. Oh god. Alright, that's fine. We got the victory. It's fine. Just had to improvise a little. That's fine. That was slightly wild. Well, the plus side. Easier points. I'm in your head. No, I'm in your head again. That was nice. I do rate the fact that he's actually staying, at least after we find each other again. I do rate that. Oh, I thought you were going mad. No, oh, lazy power buffs. Oh. Sorry. Question how that happened. It's just happened. Oh. oh, well, he's got a, you know, nice damage and combo. What I do actually appreciate is that he's doing a manual combo off the sidestep too, and not just holding up for the easy damage. Oh. If I'd have mashed one on that instead of the low, he would have actually got caught. Well, that was unfortunate. He's slowly getting better at this. Or I'm getting worse. Probably two. Probably two of those. That was but a look. But a look. I wonder if he's gonna realize that he's actually able to punish my Dawn 4-2. Oh. I got up at the wrong time. So did he. I should have realized that he would have went low, but oh well. I wonder if this is the point now where he's like, I got it, I'm gone. I'm slightly proud of him too. He stopped doing as much bullshit. Oh, now he's rad. He wanted the win. You know what? I'm gonna go find him again. We're at the same rank, so this should be easier. I'm getting the third time in a row. Come on, work with me, matchmaking. Work with me. How do I have the overlay show on my buttons? It's what's it called again? Fight stick motion or something like that. It's like a, I don't know if it's a plugin or what, but essentially you get it. And you start modifying the actual file zone at the end so that it represents your stick layout better. And then you essentially give the HTML link to OBS and that essentially runs off that. I think they have all like pad options, hitbox options, they have all of them, so it's just a matter of getting the one that's either right for you immediately or making your own. But yeah, from one Mishima to another. I actually think I fought this guy before, I need to save. Maybe. That's a maybe. I should be able to launch those. Or at least just punish it. Imagine punishing electrics, am I right? Sidestep. Oh. He's a Kazuya, of course he's gonna do Dark 4-2 on round start. Ugh. Alright, this time, sidestep this way. Oh, okay, never mind. He's in the zone. I don't like that. This might hit the wall. I hit the wall sooner than I thought. I might have been backdashing there. Oh, that was a good logic at least. Yeah, that's the Tifa mod for Josie Sodas. I wanted the wall break. Oh well. Get ready to fly. Yeah, me and Asako, we met a while ago from another streamer stream, and yeah. Respect that. That isn't punishable, idiot. Thank you. Hey, shut up, okay? Irish ting, okay? If it's a long time ago, doesn't matter what the time is, just go, that was a while ago. Cause your players, am I right, just running away. Oh god. At least I'm getting more into the rhythm. Ah, exactly, every day, so you get it. It was the other day, but it's 5 weeks ago. I was robbing that honest Kazu with my cheap tactics. Of course, how could I forget? Man was using his high tier execution to get an electric that I can't punish, even on whiff. I have to read that it comes out and I might get a punish on it. I think this is him again, actually. Yep. Oh, boys. G Corp Helipad Knight. I'm powered up. This is twice in a row now we find another Mishima. That's decided to run away. Seems that the Northern Ireland ones have a big foothold in Tekken Ireland. Yeah. We're the boys. Yeah. Also, that was a very laggy intro. Holy crap. Okay. I just read me to do something. Look at him just. Look at all these electrics that I can't punish, so you can just do them. That was a good punish, at least. Just get that. Oh, I wanted 444, but look, I just spotted it while I was reading chat. He's wavy, and he's feeling it. He knows I can't do. Wow. Okay, he just jumped away from Butterfly. Oh, this is no one not to do. Oh, I wanted the wall bites. Yeah, he's doing that. Oh. He's fuck up the combo, but still get better combo. I love Mishima. Mishima Kazuya, I love the man. Oh, that's fair. He's thinking to himself, no, no more gimmicks, now we play real Tekken. Yes, real Tekken. Electric. backdash, electric. Oh, God. Backsway. Oh, that actually would have worked too. Sad. Ah, oh, fucking Darn 4-2 always clip me no matter what, who the player is. Doesn't matter if they're good, they're bad, I will always get clipped by it. Wavy. Oh, he's not going to. Alright, I need to get into the zone now. Stop clowning about. Yeah, he's going to go hell sweep. That was unfortunate. Yeah. Oh crap. YouTube, why do you have to stop me music? Why not? I need to go low. I need to do better things. Do I even have the power up G Corp music? Oh god. Can barely speak. I was going to spring kick. Oh. Alright, I'll just give him that because I need my music. There we go. Alright. I'm motivated. Let's go. I will get points, and I will do things. Oh, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Uh-huh. Okay, I need to stop running, and then if he's going to keep mashing the low on wake up. Improvised, I didn't think I could get the Whew. Oh god! Oh, that's the thing I do. I'm falling for my own tricks. Electric, electric. Oh. I can tell I'm panicking too much after these things. Which is how Kaz matchups normally go for me. Which is the. Oh. Don't watch that. Or that. It's the classic rank thing. You stay until you lose, and once you lose, you run. You can't. Oh, you are fucking lucky. There we go. At least butterfly works for once. Okay, at least I got that round. We just gotta take it slow. Take it slow, take it fast. Alright, he's interrupting. Which is a good sign for me to see. Because it means certain other things are gonna work. Give me right. Lol. Lol. He's gotta be feeling some kind of way. He's gotta be feeling some kind of way. That was the most robbery-ass robbery round I've done in a while. Thank you for the follow. Peculiar, thank you very much. CJ, we bros, right? Hell yeah, I don't see why not. Oh, I should have launch punished that. What am I doing? It was the one thing I looked for and I didn't do it. I didn't mean to do that, but I just got lucky. I'll take it. Step right. Oh, that was the right idea. I just didn't do better. Oh my god, stop it. You can't punish it. Why are you trying to punish it? It's your turn, yes, but you don't get to punish it. To the wall. 4-4-3, 3-3, step. I was about to be the combo of a lifetime. Oh, would you look at that? Why, thank you. Phoenix, thanks for that follow too. Oh, is he gonna... These Mishimas. You get into their head and they are afraid. They are weak. The wavy is a front. That's a Megane, I guarantee it. You ain't getting away, boy! I think that's the theme of the stream. You ain't getting away. Oh, God. Now I have the promo. Oh, I tried the sidewalk that time. You know what? I get why he did it. He didn't want me to have the G-Corp helipad. Oh god. Ooh. So this was his plan. So this was the plan. The lag. So desu ka. Your plan was the lag. Wasn't even electric by the last one. Ah, you dropped the combo. It wasn't even electric on the second one. Get up. I said get up. Oh. Should've done down 4-2 or 4. Either one. I read that option. Lucky I got that before the armor started. Breaker throws. Oh. Nope. Nope. Should have launched that. I tried to see if it would work, and it probably would have actually. Why not? We going for the kill. Final round. Ah, okay. I'll have to try and see if I can remember such valuable tech. God damn it. Ooh. What the hell was that pickup? I did it down for 2 and it worked. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Hold on, I actually should. Hold on. I gotta play it just for the memes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Not even the meme version, just regular version. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Bitch caused my rank up too. I didn't even get a proper screen for it. Oh well. Or at least I'm technically back where I started. From way back. I destroyed his soul. Yes, I did, and I'm fucking happy. Just went full on Shang Tsung and just took the soul and sweat. Your soul is mine. Oh no. Oh no, I don't want to have to. Oh no. Law Gang Gang has to kill each other. Although I'm not Law Gang Gang at the minute. I have to kill a fellow brother. Wait, was he actually 3 bars? I didn't notice. Oh, he's actually 3 bars. Oh my god. I was raised in the way of it. I still mess it up. Boop, boop. I can't believe it. My own brothers. Come on. Come at me. God, that looks so goddamn cool with all these mods. Oh, I should block them. That was a shit combo. I broke two for some reason. I hate that I'm seeing stuff that I kinda do. I hate it. I actually hate it. Oh, okay, right. Something I don't normally do, but I'm just gonna have to remember that. After a forward 1-3, he's gonna do it. Bro, that's a classic. Wait, he's a little boy. Alright. I have to treat him not like a brother, but like a traitor. Oh, that's 14, not 15. I'm just letting him kill himself at this point. I feel sad. I feel sad. Why do I have to be the one to do it to him? Oh, I was still trying to block. I don't know why. I think my hand was trying to backdash. Again, I do down 4-2 when it doesn't work. I'm sorry, brother, but you must stop down 2-3. I'm sorry, brother. The only part I'll give him credit on, he's not completely a 3-bar law. He's going between them, but he's still... Ugh. Why must I be associated amongst these? My character is honest, and I get people like this who run them. This isn't fair. That's minus whatever it is. I should be able to do something. There's the dragon tail. I'm more so just saying, what kind of stuff is he doing? That shouldn't have worked. I'm sorry. I have to do something else. I think I have to do forward 1 plus 2. I broke 2, I don't know why. I hate that I'm getting hit by all of this. I lived in Tag 2, that was the staple. I lived it. You can't hit me with the tricks that I created. There it is. I tried to duck. Oh, that's my eternal problem with snake edges and dragon tails. I'll always be like three frames like before. I should have done that. There's so many things I should have done there. Oh, he died 4-2, I'm proud, but he didn't have a good combo, so I'm not proud anymore. I should have ducked that. Again, I keep... Oh, that's not gonna work, actually, he's too low. I stopped! alright, you know what? I deserve losing the points for that. I actually do. Oh my god. I was just so focused, like, what can you do, little buddy? Come on. Let's see what you got. Hit me with my own texts. Oh gosh. Alright. Oh, I tried to break it. At least he's getting an actual combo this time. Too slow. I thought he'd press a button. I deserve that. Wow, Dragon Tail 2. Damn. This low player knows the shit. Why kill with Rage Art when you can do the Dragon Tail? I should launch that. There we go. You gotta lurk for a bit? No problem. He tried the forbidden. The forbidden strings. Delayed it and it still worked. Oh god. Get up. Get up. Come on. You gotta get up. I nearly got it. Damn, he's hit me with the Mishima mix-up on LOL. I need to stab it. I shouldn't stab it, I should duck it. Broke too late. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm just... I'm not playing towards him. I'm just letting him just kill himself and just punish him. Which in turn is making me realize I can't duck shit. Oh, God. Poor lad. Probably give the lad maybe another game and then pop one out like the last set of the stream just so I can get myself mentally prepared for the Lundown. I'll see what happens. I shouldn't be even doing that. It's not Lodge Punishable, I don't think. I have to confirm that for myself later. I was expecting the last hit. I nearly ducked. God damn it, that's gonna be the absolute thing that gets me now. I might actually play Josie at Lundown, to be honest. I might keep the training weights on. It mostly depends on who I'm going to play, you know. If there's a certain person where LOL is going to do a lot nicer, I'm hella picking LOL. He beat him, yeah. Wow. So Wilson decided to play more Bryant. Yeah, actually, that might be actually be a show to do that. Oh, that was DSS too. Oh, he's using DSS. Oh, probably manually. I tried to break that too. Yeah, I remember that from last Lundown. He was really enjoying doing Brian, so that's why he stayed. That's not minus 15, so I shouldn't do that. Oh, that's a 2. You know, the one thing I'll give this LOL, he at least remembers the command grabs. Run up, flip kick. Alright, I read that. Ryan Star Dragon Tail. It had to work eventually, am I right? I broke 2. I broke 2. Oh no. Well, let's love him and leave him. Let's let the poor guy continue to go more. I know exactly why I shouldn't have kept playing as well, because I just wanted to see what he could do rather than just beating them, getting all the way. So I need to get that mentality out of my head before tournament, so. Hippity. I'm also going to skip the track, just because it's been going on for a while. Nice against combat. Five bars. Ooh, woo. Who am I going to find? A king. A usurper king, but it's a king. Wait, that looks familiar. No, it couldn't have been. The one rate would have been lower. I'm not even sure now. Okay, it's definitely a different king, so. Heathen, I know these things. I know these things, heathen. Watch this. Oh. I should just. Weep. He tried to do his get up. That's why I caught him. I should have stepped up to get more damage, but. Classic kings. Just the Darnford one. Why not? Darnford 1, Darnford 2, teach God. And tell where my brain is. Run on. I was expecting Shannon Wizard, so. Oh well. At least we're back to neutral. I'm still ready to fight, is he? That's a no, I can already tell. Ah. I'm alright, all these players running away from me. Oh, I'm alright. It's not the same guy anyway, because it's not five, so at least we broke that streak. And before we find the same king and continue the streak. Okay, no. It's a different devil djinn, I think. Yes, it's a different one. I don't know that. What's with me of finding all the Mishimas now? Oh, three bars. Well, ugh. This is gonna be broke. I want the four ones too. Butterfly, nothing. That's a nice reaction, at least. Oop. Oop. Mishima Slayer, God, I wish. God, I wish. jab because we're at the wall already. Oh god. Lamao. classics. Okay. I had to test it just in case. Not close enough because of the wall. No. I should have got better. I should have got a better punish. Damn. Just gonna take points like that. Alright, we're nearly T minus 30 minutes to the Lundown, so yeah, this is definitely gonna be the last set. Don't know how long I'm gonna go on for, maybe another 10 to 15 minutes or so? Probably about that. Unfortunate that I can't get that proper pickup yet. Alright, at least he knows. Ah, I wanted 4-1 plus 2, but that still would have not worked. Yeah. Good choice for him to stop. Alright, that was a nice step, too. He's starting to play my own stepping game. I'm done for 2 and just about 2 Lina late. Yeah. Good low part. Ah! I messed up my backdash, so that's fair. Ah, I hit a button. I shouldn't have. I've seen this step and I still hit a button. Yeah, shouldn't be doing that. Fair. And drop my red strafe. I'm gonna switch up the song. I need a bit more tempo. Oh, speaking of tempo. Yakuza time. We gotta deliver those pizzas. Getting the space on that. Alright, he's not blocking that part at least. Just normal dying 4-2, so he messed up an electric somewhere. Well. Nice anti-air, am I right? I do read at least that, you know, block the down three, but... Electric, electric, electric. A force that we cannot stop. Oh, that was a good step. I should have recognized. Come on. Yeah, boy! No gun! Oh. Goddamn it, Harada. Messing my shit up. Oh, good step. I need to do stuff to stop him from stepping, or just read his steps better. It's in my head with these electrics. I should have done something better. God diggity darn it. Games? Just don't know where my mind's going. But yeah, one or two more games and then I'ma call it. Damn, he caught my 443. Should have realized he would have done it. He's waiting for me to do it. He did one, so I've would have made it up. I get that. I was dashing, so I was no reason to get or all the reason to get clipped, but I broke that. I was kind of thinking of doing the mud. It would have worked, which is a shame. He's at least showing me that I'm throwing out too much down 4-2s. Like, way too much. And he's clipping me by sidestepping, so I need to try and cool my beans on that. That was a bad choice. Alright. Good spring kick. Nice. Let's get the wall. Death. Didn't really matter if I delayed or not. Yeah, At least this guy recognizes. I wanted that, come on. Being a bit too slow. Yeah, I thought I went mid 8. There was a chance I could have got up in time, but didn't get it. There we go, got the backup. I should have launched that. You know what? Damage is damage at least, but I should be launch punishing that. It's the easiest one to remember, and I'm not doing it. I've got him afraid of the low, which I've noticed. Alright, that was a good option. I'll rate that. Just do it anyway, why not? Oh, it's death. Oh. I did the wrong options there, so I don't see why I shouldn't have lost that. I was mashing the shit out of that. Oh, why did I press forward? I seen him step. There we go. Stop a promotion. Alright, last game. Last game, and we're gonna get some good old Ridge Racer for a Pac-Man remix. Let's get it. We got a bop. Oh, that was a bad display. Bad display for the parish. Alright, somewhat of a conversion, but I got the loop alright to the wall. Okay. Just get the pickup, why not? American resets. I'm in your head again. I was never in your head, but I'm in your head again. Ah. Good old fly. Ah, I should be doing something else now. Oh, that was lucky they kept he did 2-2 again. Not 2-2. 1-1 again. So. I'm dropping that now. I'm dropping punishes now. Not conversions. Yeah. Oh, why did I back race? I should have just took the guaranteed. Uh-oh. I rate that rate chart, to be honest. Fair. Oh, he was just out of range. I thought he was in it. Mid. Done for. Nice. Oh, that was a nice wee note to end it on. Yeah, we did it. Oh. Thank you very much for joining me in my wee warm-up. Be sure to go check out Ferg's channel in about 20 minutes for the start of the Lundown. I'll quickly see who's streaming so I can throw you over there for now. And then, you know, you can head on over to Fergus whenever the Lundown starts. No one I know was on. Which is a real shame. Big problem I have. I'm like, alright, I'm gonna go send you somewhere, and there's just no one. Yeah, I suppose you close out just by saying, you know, thank you for watching. 50 miles. Go to twitch.tv/Fergus2k8. Pretty sure that's the link. Go check out the Lundown for all the Irish lads. Thanks for watching, and catch y'all some point later.